better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let her do all the talking. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back, said don't look back, just keep on walking. When the big black horse said, look this way, he said, hey lady, would you marry me? But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. My heart hit a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done it, and he won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to the place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now he won't come back cause he's so happy, and now I got a hole for the world to see. And it said no, 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 no. It said no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. It said no, no, you're not the one for me. Not the one for me. Me.